Hi everybody, I'm going to be unboxing a, I already unboxed it, but my dad set it up for me. I'm going to be showing you what the Echo Dot does. It's Amazon Alexa. I'm going to be showing you what she does. She's pretty cool. She can, you could tell her, like, Alexa. Oh, she just doesn't. She can say, Alexa, play today's hit. She can hear everything.
Alexa.
Hi.
Hi.
She's pretty cool. So I'm just gonna, her code name's gonna be Amazon. Okay, Amazon. So Amazon, she can play, you can say, Alexa, play today's Pandora radio station, wake me up at 6 a.m., dim my lights. And it's not the actual Amazon Alexa, but it's the Echo Dot. And it doesn't have a bigger speaker. This probably only costs like $50. And the actual Amazon Alexa costs like $150. So it's a whole like big, like more money. It's like a whole $100 more. But so when you unbox it, you just see this. And then it's inside of here. And then you get inside, you... You find this thing that says Echo Dot, and when you open it up, it shows you how to program it and tell it what to do. And then it comes with this cute little thing. You can try this. So you could say, an example, Alexa, how are you doing today? She's good. All right. I can make the volume louder. I'm gonna show you guys in a minute what she looks like. You could say set a timer for 7 a.m. Set a timer for 45 minutes. You could say shop on Amazon. You could say to order something, and it orders like, so you don't have to go on Amazon and order it. So I can just order something right now from Amazon, but I get grounded for doing that. I try to order something like really cheap. I can look on Amazon and like. Order something like super cheap. Alexa, order.
Would you like to shop?
No.
All right. Check your Alexa app for more options.
Okay. So, yeah. All right. Let's see what Alexa can do. No, thank you.
I wasn't able to understand the question I heard.
The reveal in 3, 2. One!
Ta-da.
Here, she basically is. Let's play around with her. Alexa, tell me a joke.
What do you call Paul Revere's sketches? Yankee Doodles.
Ha ha ha, that's funny. Alright. Now, she can dim your lights, but my dad didn't set that up yet. So, let me see. I'm just fixing my drawstring. Anyway, Alexa, how's the weather tomorrow?
Weather alert for Burlington. There's a high wind warning in effect until Monday, January 23rd, 7 p.m. Tomorrow, you'll see showers and can expect a high of 43 and a low of 34.
Oh no, that's not very good weather I was expecting for. That's very nice. Let's see what else she can say. Alexa, play songs by Katy Perry.
Here's a station you might like.
No. Alexa, stop. Alexa, play songs by Justin Timberlake.
Shuffling songs by Justin Timberlake.
Okay. Her speaker's not that
bad. Hi, Joe. How y'all feeling tonight? Coming out to the Wise Underground Club. First act up, all the way from Memphis, Tennessee. Show off some Southern love. JT and the Tennessee Kids, come on! Give it up!
It's not that loud again.
Thank you for having us out tonight. We're JT and the Tennessee Kids. 1, 2, 3.
Alexa? Stop. Alexa, play Can't Stop the Feeling by Justin Timberlake.
Can't Stop the Feeling by Justin Timberlake.
There we go, that's better. It's a lot better.
I got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. Off of my city.
Okay, guys, this is basically Amazon Alexa Dot. It's a smaller version of her. She can do stuff. Alexa, call.
I'm not quite sure how to help you with that.
Yeah, she can't do calls. So, yeah. All right. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please subscribe, and we'll see you guys later. Bye.